So I'm doing the Nikki or scratching exercise. If I push down from my shoulder, I get stopped because Rob's pushing up. However, if I lower my shoulder, then the understanding my arm and my shoulder is connected to the rest of my body, it suddenly becomes difficult for me. Yes. And then to the other side. Here, pushing down, I can't. He's bigger than me, he's stronger than me, I can't push him down. And now I'm going to lower my shoulder. If my shoulder goes down, my arm will go down. Yes. Okay. Hold underneath, like so. Push down. I can't, it's too strong. And just let my shoulder go. Under here. So I relax, my knees are slightly bent, my shoulders are down. He's pushing up. I feel his center through my elbow.
Right.
So as soon as he catches my elbow, it will go straight through the mat.
One each.
One each?
On either arm.
Okay, so one each on either arm.